teachers and my dear friends. Good morning, everyone.